Developing news here in Little Rock, a recycling center on the east side of town, Goldman Recycling, engulfed in flames.
Tom, you know, that smoke plume where Sarah was so big it actually showed up on your radar.